8:19 p.m. Chris Moyles' radio producer, Allard, is in the hijack booth. Big Brother has provided Chris Moyles with a secret pub snug. Most of the housemates are at the sofas. As the captain of the highest scoring housemate team, John has been instructed to go to the toilet and wait for further instructions.
This is Big Brother. Would John press the wall to his right?
There's a secret door!
I told you.
Oh my God, it's a staircase.
Hi.
Oi, oi.
How are you, man?
Good, how are you?
Nice to meet you.
Oh, you're big.
They're twins!
They're brothers!
Do you know what? Thank you very much.
That's for you. Nibbles for you.
Chris Boyles.
I'm jealous!
Hi, as you do.
How are you?
Cheers, alright?
Nice to see you.
I've been caught up in things as you do, obviously.
Well, don't be. We're just hanging out and shooting the breeze in this disgustingly designed
pub. It's strange to see someone else. It's strange to be in a different environment.
Well, you've seen...
But it's only been, like, what, 10 days, 11 days now?
Yeah.
11. It's a head mingle.
You can say head fuck. The hard thing for me is I can't even say this out loud properly because it makes me feel very, very old. Because it's like I'm talking about young people, and which I still consider myself, you know, to be young.
How old are you?
I'm 24.
Right. at the same time as my black hair.
That's right. I'm 24, and you're underweight.
I see some kettles, couple of
Well, blacks. No, it wasn't a bad thing. Listen, right, before we get kicked out, I just stay there. I've got a present.
Oh, yes.
This is for you.
Uh-huh.
To do what you wish. Well, you take it.
A bit of joke.
It's a gift. This is a present from me.
No way. Is this real?
Yeah.
Are you sure I can make a phone call?
I'm going to allow you 3 minutes. If you want to use it up now.
Right.
If you want to take it back to the house.
Right.
You can, but it's 3 minutes.
Just me. No,
well, you could share it,
right?
But it's 3 minutes.
Okay, thank you very much.
But what you can do? You can't walk in there and tell everyone you got a phone.
Why?
Because
everyone will want that.
Everybody will want it.
And the ones I don't pick will hate me and think I'm putting a hierarchy.
It's a terrible dilemma. So what are you going to do?
I'm going for my mum, and I want to speak to my mum and my brothers.
Okay.
I'd like to get Anthony a minute.
Okay.
Because everybody, he just adores his sisters and his mum so much.
Okay.
Anthony? That's just a big girl or something.
No, you're not.
Oh, my God. So what an idiot.
He's just used his phone to ring up his mum and dad and that, like.
Well, I was making you emotional, that's cute.
To give you a minute.
Yeah, I feel bad he's just ring his mum, like, speak to his mum.
Yeah, but he's still calling his mum.
Yeah, but he can ring his dad as well, like.
You did something for us the other day, remember?
Yeah.
You deserve it.
My best friend.
That's an amazing person, that, isn't it? I'd prefer that more than money any day. I'd prefer that more than thousands of pounds. Just spoke to my mum for a little bit.
Doogie.
Hey,
it's John.
Oh, how are you?
Who's that?
Me.
Is my mum there?
Aye, I don't.
Put it on quick.
Oh, yeah. John, honey. My John.
Hi,
honey.
John. Hiya.
How are you doing?
I'm alright, mum. I've only got like a minute and a half.
I love you, John. It's been long. I'm so proud of you.
Are you alright?
I'm fucking. Oh, John and Bob, son. I love you so much. And we're all proud of you. You've been fantastic, right?
Mum, you're on telly, didn't you swear, right?
9:02 p.m. Most of the housemates are in the living area. Celebrity hijacker Chris Moyles and John have been in the snug for 41 minutes.
Am I just being branded as a politician?
No, you're cool. You're also being branded as Scottish and ginger. So you're getting the whole spectrum.
Metallic.
And by the way...
Thank you. It's all branding.
Matches.
Meant to be.
What?
I'm sure you would have preferred Nathan or Amy, but...
Listen, I'm very happy. Tell Tell Amy it was just as well she didn't come up here, otherwise, let's be honest.
Flash orders wouldn't have been yet.
She'd have been impregnated. And let's be honest, probably Nathan.
Really?
Yeah.
How bad?
Listen, you've got 2 pints of beer and a phone. Fuck off.
It was a packet of crisps.
How many seconds is 3 minutes? That's
180.
180. That is not a long time to say anything.
Here's John.
The man.
Has he got the phone with him?
Oh, he's got his...
Should we tell him that we know or should we not tell him?
No, don't tell him.
Hello!
Hey!
What's happening?
Oh, hey, James.
Oh, my
Bruce,
God.
How was it?
Good?
The happiest man I've been in my life.
For me?
I've got some crisps. He wanted to impregnate you. His words, not mine. I've got some beers. Guys, I've had more than enough. Feel free to pass them round. I was given 3 minutes to, and I phoned my mum, and I spoke to my mum and my brother.
And did they tell you anything about publicity outside world or something?
She just started screaming.
Oh, John.
Really?
Oh, John.
I'm all right. I've got a minute in this left, and I hope no one's upset, or I'm not picking favourites, but I am going to get Anthony.
Yay.
Because, let me just say why, though, because since day one, and I've not even been pushing buttons or anything, he has done nothing but going about his mum
and
his
sisters. I agree.
And he's been an awesome guy. And my mum loves you, by the way. She actually said, tell Anthony I love him, which scared me a wee bit.
Oh,
calm
so
your beans.
Cute.
So you've got a minute there, buddy,
please
to chat
today
to your mum. And I want you to take it.
Enjoy it as well, man.
I want you to
go over
your toilet.
Just have your chat down.
Put your head down. Imagine me.
And so you don't cry down the phone. Compose yourself.
Seriously.
Beyonce.
Please answer.
Please.
Hello. Hi, my name's Anthony.
Anthony.
It's Anthony. How are you?
Who is it?
It's Anthony. I want a task basically, and I've got to use the phone. But I've only got like 30 seconds.
I can't hear you very well, Anthony. It's really quiet.
I want a task, but I've only got like 30 seconds.
Can you use the phone?
Yeah, but it's got to be like well quick.
Okay.
How is everyone?
Right.
Yeah, I'm brilliant. How is everyone?
Pardon?
How is everyone?
Everyone's fine,
eh? You good, yeah?
Pardon?
Is everyone alright?
Yeah, everyone's fine. How are you?
I'm okay, thank you. Oh, I can't believe I'm talking to you. I miss you so much.
I miss you too.
I love you so much, mum.
We were now watching on the TV what happened yesterday.
Could I love you, mum?
You're watching it now?
Yeah.
How's it going on? How is everyone?
It's only just now started.
Pardon?
It's only just now started.
How is everyone? Everyone, okay, I've got to go, but let's look, I've got to go now.
Okay,
okay.
Mum,
John, mum.
Love you.
Love you
too.
John said he loves you.
Bye.
Was
everyone cool? Fuck ever. Oh, mate.
Fucking hell.